calendar, adding an event. Your Avenue course arrives with a calendar. To add an event to your calendar, click on the month and year in the calendar block. The current calendar appears. Click on the New Event button to add an event. The New Event pop-up window appears. Click on the Show More link at the bottom of the screen so that all of the fields become open. Start at the top with an event title. This field is mandatory. Choose a time and a date. You can use the calendar icon to choose a month and date, and you can use the drop-down items to choose the hour and minutes. Note that the hours are set on a 24-hour clock time frame. Next, you choose your type of event. Most of the events you add will be course events, although you can also input user events that can be seen only by yourself. Next, add a description. And don't forget to add a location. As I scroll down in this pop-up window, you'll see that I am almost finished creating this event. The next thing I have to do is deal with the duration. You'll see that there are three options for duration. You can tell that there are three round circles or radio buttons from which to choose. The first option is without duration. That means that the event is then set to encompass the entire day. The next option is until. And now you can choose the end date and time for your event. I have chosen the calendar icon. I am picking the day, and I will pick the time to end my event. I will say it will end at 2:15. Alternatively, I can choose a duration in minutes, in which case I click inside the text box and I type the number of minutes I would like the event to last for. Finally, you can choose to repeat this event on a regular basis. You can now type in the number of weeks that you would like this event to reoccur. When you are finished, click the Save button. When you return to your course and look at your calendar, you will see on July 30th that there is a course event. It is in the color pink. When I hover over it, I can read the event title. The key below the calendar event lets you click to hide events based on type. Now it is not showing, and now it is.